Hey guys, it's 7:30 a.m. on Thursday. This is the happiest I've ever been this early in my life. Thank you, I love Hawaii's time change. Just 2 hours, the time difference is great. We all fell asleep around 9 or 10 last night because we're all big babies. But yeah, I'm about to go surfing with Matt. We're gonna drive to a place to surf and then we're gonna have a lot of fun today, guys. I'm stoked, let's do it. Guys, I'm so sad. We were about to leave to go to the beach to go surfing, and Colin was like, you guys know there's traffic, right? And where the beach we wanted to go to, it would take us about 2 hours to get there in traffic, and normally it would take us like a half hour. So we decided to not go surfing, and we're gonna do it tomorrow morning. But I need to find something just as epic to do today. So come with me on my epic adventure. It won't be epic, but I mean, it'll be fun. Just keep watching. All right, it's 10 a.m., and we're all going swimming. Yes! Jake, Bailey, are you excited?
Yeah.
This way, though.
Hey, let me hold your hand.
Yeah, we got food earlier. We went to the store to make sure we had stuff in our hotel room, and now we're gonna swim Lazy River it up. What?
I saw them feed that.
Okay. No clue what he said. Bailey, this way, darling. We are all on the floaty things, and we're floating in a river of floatiness. This is my butt. You're welcome. Did you see it? I don't know what you saw. Our butts are so wet in the water.
Can we touch our butt?
It's so buddy.
Is it a butt? Stephanie, touch your butt.
What was it? Do you want to see it? It's such a butt in the water.
You know, you probably can't even hear us, so I'm going to have to close caption all of this. Butt. Lazy Resort has, oh my god, has like waterfalls that spray on us and we don't like it.
Classy!
She's mooching on me.
Okay. No clue what's going on.
dinner, but I made everyone go through a bush as a shortcut. Because it was faster.
That doesn't make it right.
Well, did you have a problem going through that bush?
It just seemed like those bushes were put there for us to go through.
But there was already a path.
Made by hooligans.
Dude, take the path less traveled.
But that's how that path exists, is because people travel through it constantly.
But less than a sidewalk. It doesn't say go through it, a path no one's ever taken before. Alright, we're all at dinner. Let's eat. Once again, you will find Colleen in her natural habitat. Hey, no filming when I'm filming. Get out of here, filmer.
I'm a day vlogger.
You are disrupting.
I have to do this. It's my job.
Same.
You're a daily vlogger?
Oh, well, why I'm in Hawaii. Hawaii,
it's just my life. I have to, even if I don't want to.
Excuse me, back to what I was saying. You'll find get out! Yeah, Christopher!
Well, you gotta tell Parker's a daily vlogger.
I mean, I have a pretty good angle, guys.
I think I got the best angle.
Your eyeballs are missing. No.
You gotta talk to the camera.
I think
I'll block all of you out.
Colleen has taught the children how to vlog themselves. It's a habit they learn young so they can do it when they're older.
Christopher, not Christopher. Wow, I called you Christopher.
Joshua is being a dick.
Stop it! Before we left, we all talked about how all of our videos are going to be the exact same, and so we kind of made a pact not to film when someone else was filming. Joshua!
Watch her, she thinks Josh is a supreme.
He saw me pull out my camera and was like, that'd be good footage too. So he pulled out his own camera.
Watch her, she's doing a mid-angle rather than an up-angle. Oh.
I'm beautiful at any angle. Did you get sunglasses?
Yeah.
Say, you got it, dude.
I got you.
And a ukulele? And
ukulele.
We're at a luau now. It's the last luau of this season for the hotel we're at. So we're gonna watch it.
It's all good. Everyone called down. We're in a good spot now.
What are you talking about?
Oh. He deserves to be in. Oh, ice is not in there.
Making your brother a drink.
Hello. I'd be really surprised if it focused on me.
It's focused.
Oh, focus on me. Ariana and the rapper guy.
The rapper guy?
Who knows who that guy is? No one knows.
And with that, I'm closing my vlog. Thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.